New tonight, a house fire broke out around 7 tonight in Peoria near Shelley and Butler Street. According to the Peoria Fire Battalion Chief, a passerby reported the back of the vacant house completely engulfed in flames. Firefighters had the fire under control within about 20 minutes. There are no known injuries, and the case is under investigation.